I picked the three best AI website builder options in 2025, Hostinger, Wix, and Ionos, and I'm gonna compare each of them. And at the end of this video, you're gonna know exactly which one of these AI website builders you should use to build your website. First up is Hostinger. If you're looking to start a blog or an online store, Hostinger is, in my opinion, the best AI website builder out there for beginners. It's affordable, it's fast, and it has a complete AI toolkit. Hostinger's AI website builder even lets you build a full e-commerce store. And with Hostinger, the entire process is quick and low effort, and it gives you all the business tools you need in one place. If you get the Growth Plus AI plan, you get access to two different AI website builders, all their AI features, and you can build up to 50 different websites. That plan also includes all the e-commerce features and even complete email marketing tools. Now, they've got an early Black Friday offer running right now, and I'll talk more about that in just a second. When you go to sign up, you're going to see four different plan periods: 1 month, 12 months, 24 months, and 48 months. Here's the trick. The thing that I recommend if you want to save as much money as possible is I would go for the 48 month plan. The reason I do that is you're going to lock in the lowest monthly rate for more time. Plus, with the 48 month plan, you get 3 months completely for free. But even if you go with Hostinger for 12 months or 24 months, it's cheaper than any other of the different hosting companies out there. But I also have the hookup for you. Make sure to smash that like button, because if you use coupon code Travis during checkout, you're gonna get an extra 10% off your order with Hostinger. And that's even if you go with the 12 month or the 24 month plan, you still are gonna get that 10% off. So after you select your plan, you're going to have to choose between two different options: Hostinger's AI website builder and Hostinger Horizons. Hostinger Horizons is the AI first automated path. It's all about speed and ease of use. With Horizons, all you have to do is describe your business in a prompt, and the AI generates a complete website for you, including text, images, layout, all of it. This is really for users who just want a professional foundation built in minutes. The other option is the Hostinger AI website builder. This is a hands-on, AI-assisted, no-code solution that's perfect for beginners. This one is built for creative control. Again, all you have to do is describe your business in a prompt, and the AI generates a complete website for you. But you will also get access to over 150 different templates, and you can use their intuitive drag and drop editor to move things around. It also gives you access to all the AI tools, which I'll talk about in just a minute. This is the ideal path for beginners who still want control over the site's layout and feel. And that's the option we're going to select for this video. The first thing you'll do is provide your company name and type of website you want and a detailed description. Then in just a couple seconds, Hostinger generates a fully designed, content-filled website. Boom! If you're not happy with the design, you can just click regenerate and it'll build you a new website. You can do that until you finally find one you really like. Plus now, their AI website builder will allow you to make any tweaks as a complete beginner. Here's where things get even better for Hostinger. Their Growth Plus AI plan comes packed with a bunch of other AI tools. You've got the AI page generator and the AI section generator. These let you create or tweak sections just using simple prompts. You can chat with AI to build really functional websites and even add a CRM, booking forms, or any other advanced feature you can think of. You can prompt the website without any limits and just regenerate sections over and over again if you need to. You can try as many prompts as you need and regenerate until the section is exactly what you're looking for. But the most impressive tool, in my opinion, is the AI Content Writer. Let me show you how to use this tool. First, you select your article type, then you choose a tone like professional or friendly, then you decide on the post length, short, medium, or long, and finally you add your content details. And in seconds, boom, it creates an entire post for you. We're talking headline, text, and even images. You can use this to build unlimited detailed blog posts, and this will drive more traffic to your website. You just have to personalize your content and make it sound specific to your brand. It will make this feel real and authentic if you do that. So don't just take the AI generated content and post it, change it up a little bit, make it a little bit more personalized to you. You can use their AI content generator to write your web copy and even your product descriptions for you with unlimited free refinements and the possibility of choosing the exact tone or style. On top of that, Hostinger also has integrated AI SEO tools. This tool will generate your meta titles and keyword suggestions for all your pages and posts. Especially as a beginner, this will make things easy for you to reach as many people as possible and boost your web page performance. It even has an AI logo generator and an AI image generator with 5 free credits to start creating your own custom images. You can literally have a live, professional, responsive website up and running in 20 minutes. Plus, Hostinger is trustworthy and secure. Over 4 million people across 150 companies use Hostinger to build their web pages. Again, their Growth Plus AI plan includes all these AI tools I just talked about. And right now, that early Black Friday offer price is as low as $3.29, but you're gonna want to use that coupon code Travis to get an additional 10% off. From November 10th all the way to December 8th, they are having a bigger Black Friday discount with up to 86% off. During that sale, the 48-month Growth Plus AI plan is gonna be at a huge discount. You're gonna have to click the link down below to see what that discount price is. It's an incredible deal though. Now let's talk about another AI builder that you can use to make your website, Wix. Now Wix is not the fastest or cheapest option out there, but it's perfect for tech-savvy people who want total creative control, a ton of flexibility, and are working on bigger projects that need to scale. While Hostinger is all about speed and simplicity, Wix philosophy is total design control and robustness. To get started, you'll want to choose the Wix ADI path, which stands for Artificial Design Intelligence. It's a conversational chat-based setup that asks you 4 structured questions about your business, your style, and what features you need. From there, the AI generates multiple sleek, modern layout options for you to choose from. But here's the catch. Once you're in the editor, it's a full drag and drop system with total pixel level control. For beginners, this can be a little bit overwhelming. It's powerful, but there's definitely a learning curve. For its other AI features, Wix has an AI text creator powered by ChatGPT that gives you up to 3 different variations for every text you send, and an AI business launcher that can actually help you brainstorm ideas and create business action plans. For bigger businesses, Wix e-commerce stores can support up to 50,000 products, and it offers advanced data tools, and it even allows for A/B testing where you can split traffic between different designs variations to see which one performs better. However, these tools can be overwhelming for a lot of beginners out there who are trying to build their first website. Also, if you want to unlock all their AI features, their cheapest plan starts at above $17 a month. And if you want to have access to higher storage and more advanced tools, the prices can increase quickly. So Wix, even though it can be a decent platform, it's way more expensive than platforms like Hostinger. Ionos is another great beginner-friendly and cheap option for small businesses that are really just focused on simplicity and affordability. The setup is prompt-based, just like the others. You give it a site description, a tone, you pick a color and a font, but to be honest, the initial designs that we got from Ionos Generates can be a little inconsistent. It does give you both structured templates and drag and drop editor, so you still have some design flexibility. The key differentiator for Ionos is its built-in business tools. It has an AI SEO text generator that proposes meta titles and descriptions in just one click and integrates with Ranking Coach for extra SEO guidance. It also has an AI localization feature that supports over 100 languages. The AI image generator is pretty simple, and sometimes the results can look a little cartoonish, but Ionos also includes a built-in royalty-free stock photo catalog with over 17,000 images, which is really useful even though Ionos offers really cheap pricing plans. Its AI features and overall tools are pretty simple, but I will say that there's sometimes a lot of time and effort involved in making something good with Ionos. Now those are the top 3 AI website builder tools, but I'm gonna give you a 4th option right now that not a lot of people know about, and that is Framer. And this website builder is targeted for designers and creative professionals who want that pixel level control, but don't need all the e-commerce or business tools. Framer's core philosophy is pure focus on aesthetics. To use the AI, you just open a project, click insert, and launch the AI wireframer. You type in a prompt and it instantly builds a complete responsive layout. The editor's interface is going to feel really familiar if you've used professional design tools like Figma. It has advanced vector drawing tools and can create some really smooth animations. Framer offers over 1,000 templates, and you can even sell your own templates in their third-party marketplace. For its other AI tools, it has an AI localization feature, but overall the AI is really limited. It doesn't have business-focused tools like an AI heat map or a logo generator. It's also not a full site management tool. There's no built-in e-commerce or CMS. So if you're looking to build an e-commerce store or just drive traffic to your products, Framer won't be a good choice for you. So we have four different options. Let's decide which one is right for you. And Ionos is a basic budget-friendly option with some good beginner-friendly tools. Framer is the best choice if you're focused on creative flexibility. Wix is great if you want to spend more money for full creative control and high scalability. But that brings me to what I think is the number one AI website builder tool. And after analyzing all of these, I have to say all around, Hostinger is by far the best option, because not only is it extremely affordable, it's the lowest cost of all of these, it's also one of the fastest, it's most reliable, it's like overall just the best bang for your buck is Hostinger. And if you're a beginner looking to start a business website online and you want to use AI, it's a no-brainer, go with Hostinger. Again, there are links. I've got the hookup with all these companies. I got the best deal you can find with any of these companies. There's links to all of them down below in the description. I do have the extra hookup with Hostinger. You can use coupon code Travis at checkout for an extra 10% off. So click on the links down below. Click on Hostinger. Sign up today. It's going to be the best thing you've ever done. When you start your first website, you're going to see how easy it is with all these AI tools. You're going to be so happy. So click the link down below. Sign up for Hostinger. And use coupon code Travis to get an extra 10% off. Thanks for watching.